actor and comedian Richard Belzer has died. A longtime friend told The Hollywood Reporter Belzer died at his home in southwest France. The 78-year-old reportedly was dealing with a lot of health issues. Belzer began as a stand-up comedian in the 1970s before venturing into roles in film and on television. But he may still be best remembered as the cynical but reliable detective John Munch on the TV show Homicide, Life on the Street, and then later on Law and Order, Special Victims Unit.